Next, let's queer up South Florida and Florida. Floatorama celebrates the sights and lights of the holidays with December Cruise. A delightful evening of live music, an open bar, heavy hors d'oeuvres, and camaraderie, all while taking in the mesmerizing holiday lights on the water. This and more await you on Sights and Lights Evening Cruise by Floatorama on December 28th. The 130-foot yacht Caprice from Sun Dream Yachts will provide the perfect setting with elegant accommodations on three spacious decks. It is surely something you would not want to miss. The fun will begin at 6:30 p.m. once you will board the cruise at Gallery One Hotel. During this elegant three-hour event, you will cruise the Venice of America waterways in style with amazing views of the waterfront mansions and their holiday lights. This is also an opportunity to mix and mingle with Floatorama Founders Club members and supporters. Special pre-sale tickets are up for sale already at $150 per person. If you miss this opportunity, you'll have to purchase regular tickets at $200 per person from the 1st of November. If you wish to set the New Year mood right, you must be on this Floatorama cruise. Proceeds of the cruise will benefit the Floatorama LGBTQ Youth Fund, managed by the Our Fund Foundation and directed by Floatorama. Floatorama 2023 has recently raised $75,000 for the Floatorama LGBTQ Youth Fund. Further details about the cruise, Floatorama, and ticket purchase are available on floatorama.org. Wow, this is another fabulous event. Yeah. And a wonderful way to continue the feeling of the holidays in a beautiful setting.
Yeah.
I mean, I've been on the boat on some yachts for this kind of touring thing, and the mansions are fabulous to look at. I'm sure that for the holidays, they will be really all dolled up.
Yeah. They always are, right? For the holidays, yeah. It's perfect. And how fabulous this is. It's just fabulous. You get to be on a boat and look at all the houses you'll never afford. I mean, like, it's so much fun and beautiful, you know? And the folks over at Floatorama, they know how to throw a party, yeah. Man. They just really do. Scott Shram, Rod, his whole entire crew over there, you know, and they do it with the vision to help other organizations, yeah, at the tail end of it. And that's why I love Floatorama and everything that they do. And I will be on this boat, all
yes,
right? Because,
ma'am.
I mean, what do you wear on a boat trip like this? Like a big hat or like...
You could dress like Mrs. Howell from Gilligan's Island.
Oh, my God. I totally could, right? Oh, my God. This is going to be so much fun. And don't forget, get your tickets early because it's a boat ride, it's right. Limited amount. Floatorama is not going to squish you with 585,000 people on a small boat.
No.
They're going to do 200 and that's it. Okay, so get your tickets quick because it's going to sell out, mm-hmm, for sure.